Welcome back to Current Connected. Recently, Victron released a new interface, Mark III to USB-C. This is for connecting your VE bus devices. And instead of a typical Type-A USB port, it now has a Type-C port. What this means is we can now plug it into our smartphone and program inverters with them. In this case, we're using a Samsung S21 Ultra. Today, we're going to be programming a multi-plus compact 12-volt 2kVA unit. And if we pull the cover off, we can see in here we have two VE bus ports. Now we need to connect these VE bus ports to the programming cable. And to do that, we have a simple RJ45 Ethernet cable. And we're going to go ahead and plug one end into the dongle here. And then the other end of the cable we need to plug into the VE bus port on the inverter. In this case, it is right here on the circuit board. And now we are ready to plug it into our phone. Now this will work on any phone that has a USB Type-C port. However, at this point, iPhones don't have a Type-C port, so it's kind of restricted to Android devices. Now with the phone unlocked, you may get a message like this that says, open Victron Connect to handle USB MK3 interface. We're going to check the always open box and then click the OK button. From here, we're going to get the Victron Connect app open, and it'll have a quick allow or deny box. We're going to click allow. And now we see all of our devices available to program. In this case, we can see here the MultiPlus Compact. And it's pulling data from there, but if we touch it, we can also change some of the settings within the inverter. So from here, if we want to change any settings, we just need to click the gear icon in the top right corner of the screen. And from there, click on this Enable Settings button. From there, it's going to ask for a password. It is 3 lowercase z's. And then you can click the OK button to begin programming the inverter. And you have all of your options in there: general, grid, inverter, charger, and AC input control available for changing all your settings. So that about covers this. If you want to see all of the other settings, we have a better video that explains all the settings more in detail. We'll put a card in the top corner. But that about covers using the USB Type-C to MK3 VE bus interface. If you have any questions, leave them in the comments below, and thank you for choosing Current Connected.